Yes, sir. YouTube, what's going down? It's your boy Champ. Back with another one, man. Like always, before we get started, I'm going to go ahead, give y'all some time. Go ahead, subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell, share the video, leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know how y'all feel about this one, what y'all trying to see next, what I done missed out on, if y'all want to send me something, blah, 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 blah. Also, follow me on IG at champ.44. And on Facebook, on champ.44_, my bad. And on Facebook as well as Chris Champion. Y'all can let me all know all that same good shit over there, man. Other than that, we finna get to it. Today we got Love Live Serve with the how your guy friends act when you bring your girl around. We all know them niggas, man, when they start acting funny, they start doing this, they wanna be a comedian, they wanna, you know what I'm saying, try to show out for your girl. We finna see if we can relate to this, man. Like I said, we finna do shit that's different. We finna see what these boys talking about. We can relate to this. And y'all let me know down below if they touch on everything, what they missed out on, and some shit either you did personally, your partners did, your brother did, or just in general.
All right, and here we are.
Oh, my God. You guys are so underrated.
Oh, facts. I'm telling you. They're
going to
wake up one day. Yo, what's up, Ryan? What's up, Rob? This is my friend, Jason.
Travis Scott ones talking about some. Hey, like, which one should I pop out? Is that the function? Right, niggas be kept, right? Niggas be kept.
You know, Oregon Duck 13s or the Travis Scott ones? Cause like these ones are like five bands, and these are only like two bands. I don't know which one kind of wears the outfit. You know, which one do you think?
Hey, this is a slight five bands. This is slight too easy. Even smaller two bands. You feel me? Like, which one should I wear, bro? Which one do you think I should wear? Like. I'm asking for a young girl, bro, but which one you think I should wear? You know what I'm saying? You ain't got these, but I got these. I spent five on these, two on these. I got the Balenciaga. What's up?
Or did you have, like, to get a girl's opinion? Like, which one do you think will, like, look better?
The Travis Scott.
Oh, for sure. Perfect. That's what I was thinking. I was thinking the same thing. All right, cool. My fault. I'm
going to talk to you. Used to this shit. These niggas do shit like this all the time.
And by the way, bro, do you drink coffee at all?
Sometimes.
I was going to say, my favorite flavor is the caramel frappe. It's just like so sweet and it tastes so good. And your skin tone, it kind of like reminds me of. Anyways, yeah, just put the card back wherever you want. Oh, y'all still here? Do you mind if I do my workout really
quick?
Y'all
still here.
It'll take a couple seconds only.
Wait, are you working out on the Off-White ones?
Huh? Oh, these? These are just my beaters. They're only like 1500, so I got like three different pairs. The Virgil Abloh Off-White ones or something like that.
He tried to downplay his and he said these ain't nothing but a 1500. I got three of them. They some beaters anyway. First I have a little Off-White. I don't know whoever that shit is. He tried to downplay the hell out of that shit. But no, he spent some bread up there. Niggas be kept, but they get around your girl, your friend. They wanna show out like they ain't your partner's man. Come over. I'm sure that I'm sitting there taking about that.
Y'all have a good time. We're cool. Y'all be out of your way in a second. Just gotta complete my cycle. Taking 500 grams of protein a day is not easy, let me tell you that. Alright, this is set number two.
Six, 7 months, untouched, you feel me? Untouched. Oh, you got your girls in my bag? Oh, okay, that's cool. That's cool. Y'all come up. Say that. Nigga pulled them hoes out for no reason, man.
You guys are gonna do it right here. Oh, yeah, my
phone.
We can do this real quick and then we'll be out of your way. 1 second. I'm just
gonna
super
sad. What do you do at this point, like? Ignore my phone.
Relatively recently, but I always like coming to this common area because I can kind of get away from Robin.
So we can have like a little time.
Right. What's up? I don't even know what y'all down here.
Yeah, what's up, dude? Might as well chill here for a bit.
Yeah,
you good.
I'm headed to that Rolls Royce dealership later, so I'm just gonna hang out for a bit.
You straight?
Well, that's it. I forgot.
He said something about you love me.
The lighting's kind of good down here. Oh, fresh though.
I got multiple
phones. Only half this one. Actually, got a lot of different phones. This one right here is for business. This is another business phone. This one is for like the fans and stuff. People I don't really want to give my number to is for that one. Family and friends, I gotta have a phone for that.
Nah, I feel that. Gotcha.
And I'd be forgetting I have all these phone bills to pay for and stuff, but you know, new levels, new devils. You know what I mean? And right now, I gotta do a business call.
What are you talking about, man?
No, 45 million is not enough. I don't get out of bed if it's less than 60 M's. No, at this point, just send the private jet. Send the private jet, I'll go to Kentucky myself and close the deal. Yes, 70 mil. God, idiots. I'm so sorry about that.
That nigga too cap. That nigga so cap.
Getting a little chilly.
Holla the cap.
You good? God, the way Supreme makes these hoodies, though, man. Got a ton on me. Been bulking up during quarantine. Yeah, this is like the CDG Supreme collab. Pretty exclusive, pretty rare. They made it like, what, 4 years ago? Was it like four or five?
It was like 5 years ago they came out with that.
5 years ago, yeah. Pretty rare.
I mean, Ryan didn't know this.
I don't think you can afford it, remember?
Not when it came out. Yeah, I couldn't afford it, whatever.
I don't see a lot of people wearing this. Actually, give it a feel. That's good quality.
Nice.
Yeah, that's like boyfriend material right there. I'm just joking though, because you guys are like together and stuff, because you and Ryan are like, I don't want to intrude or anything, but like, you know, I'm just joking.
I don't want to intrude, but
it's just like a wingman, bro. Like, if y'all need it, grind it.
Oh, shoot. How you just y'all down here?
What's up with y'all?
Oh, we all hanging out?
Hey, Neza.
Did you want some water?
I don't know if Ryan asked if you needed any.
Here you go.
Take water.
Hey.
Oh, wow. Your hands are soft. Is that cocoa butter?
Yeah.
She's for the streets.
Take your bag and stuff.
Yeah. Did you want to
talk? Real quick. I was thinking about it. We can't let 2020 win, or else 2021.
She for the streets. She laughing at that nigga, Jill. She comedian. Niggas turning to comedians.
Okay, but on a run up. This year has been rough. No, are you looking forward to the rest of the year?
Well, that's the thing. How can I look forward to the rest of the year when I don't even get 2020 vision?
I see what you did there.
2020 vision. I got the prescription.
You're funny.
Yeah,
niggas
turning
to comedians. She for the streets. She over there laughing and shit.
I rest my case. And that's when I told her I don't even like apple pie. I don't. Get this. And then I put the cup in the dishwasher. And then she said, can I call you? I said, on which phone? Because I got like 3. Which one is stupid? And that's when I said, let me get the double-double with extra cheese. I'm not even like tofu top.
And then she asked, who? And I said, what are you, an owl? Same noise.
Yeah, I'm a fan. Boy,
right?
How do I know how to do this?
And next thing you know, we put the hotel reservation for 3 minutes.
She over there laughing at this shit. She's from the street.
And then she said, how do you want your pizza? I said, boneless.
And then I said, that's not what your mom told me.
Her last boyfriend was a cop. I called out FedEx.
And I told her I was her OnlyFans before she had OnlyFans.
That was actually alright, my nigga, I'll pick up.
Y'all two are too much. Ryan, they're so funny.
They need to the streets, man.
Hey, everyone's out here. Where's Jaden at? No?
Oh, she's used to the bathroom right now.
Oh, okay, for sure. And then Ryan and Neza. Cool. I'm gonna go get my girl real quick and then we could all hang out and stuff. It's gonna be fun.
Oh, sounds cool.
Yeah, that was that boy's lovely, sir, with the, you know, how your guy friend is acting when you bring your girl around. You know what I'm saying? Girl around. Y'all let me know down below if y'all feel it was true, which I felt was left-eyed, if y'all can relate to any of it. You know what I'm saying? To me, it was cool. The ending, you know, I feel like went on a little bit too long at the end. Them niggas said some corny ass jokes. I'm like, to the ending. You know what I'm saying? Because it ended better. But they ended it well when they had the little awkward scene at the end. Like, nigga did all that capping. Now he just, and it turned out he ain't got no gal in real life. You know what I'm saying? All that capping ain't get you nowhere, man. But anyway, y'all let me know down below how y'all feel about this one, what y'all trying to see next, man. Till the next time, till the next video.